Welcome to Borderlands 2, a game that's all about shooting, looting, and having a good time. But before we can have a good time, we need to choose a character from either the soldier, the space wizard, the gun guy, hedge boy, psycho with an axe, or arguably the best choice of them all, the necromancer. Once we made our choice, we can introduce our first NPC, Claptrap, and he's helped get into Sanctuary. Unfortunately, his eye just got stolen, so we steal it back in one of the shortest and easiest boss fights in the entire game, which takes maybe 3 minutes. Once we're done, we go to Lysburg, delete some of the locals, give them a good smack, and get introduced to our first other NPC, Sir Hammerlock. We help him with his problems, and he introduces us to the first gameplay loop of money and loot. After this, Claptrap informs us he has a boat nearby. Unfortunately, we have to go through another cycle of dungeon crawls, which consist of fighting some minions, punching some minions, deleting a mini-boss, deleting yet more minions, looking in trash cans of ammo, deleting yet more minions, finding yet more loot, and coming across our actual boss, who is pretty easy once you figure out the fact that he's a massive walking target and you can just shoot him in the head till he falls over. That's it. That's the entire boss fight loop. It's all one big dungeon crawl. Anyway, once we're done with this, Claptrap informs us we can use his boat. So we use his boat, go to the next area, delete some locals, commit some Grand Theft Auto, delete yet more locals, light this guy on fire, fail at saving Corporal Reese, pick up his battery, pick up some loot, then delete some people in his name. Rip Corporal Reese. Once done with this, we swap out Sanctuary's baddie, put in the new one, and then go on to talk to Roland. Unfortunately, we are standing behind this fence because this guy can't push a goddamn button to save his life. Now it's time to meet the rest of the NPCs. We come across Scooter, the mechanic, Dr. Zed, the quote-unquote doctor, Moxie, Marcus, who will tell us bombs, bullets, and hand grenades, Lilith, who is another space wizard, but has a problem with drugs, Ellie, who is the daughter of Moxie, Roland, leader of the Crimson Raiders, his informant, Mordecai, and his bird, Bloodwing, Brick, who is definitely not a leader of the Crimson Raiders, but is pretty cool, and Tiny Tina, who is my favouritest main NPC for the following reason. If you look very close at Tiny Tina, you'll notice that she has a lazy eye. This is actually a glitch in her model's programming. Originally it was pointed out after people played through the game and realized that when she laid down on her bed, depending on the angle that she hit, her head would clock 15 degrees to one side and her lazy eye would go off her tits. Gearbox is aware of this and they decided to keep it in the game because even though it's a glitch, it actually plays into her character and makes her more endearing. Whether that's true or not, I'll leave it up to you. And now for a few notable NPCs who are not main NPCs, but are still pretty neat. Shooty McShootface. As his namesake says, you shoot him in the face. That's it. Steve-O, who the only reason he's so famous is he just says, hey-o, and that's it. And this loader, which doesn't have a name, but he does a dance, which is pretty cool. Unfortunately, he explodes shortly after. Now, this is supposed to be a brief video, so a lot of the main quest lines won't be included because it's pretty much just a giant loop that's either go to the place, get the MacGuffin, go to the place, kill the guy, or go to the place, get the MacGuffin, kill the guy, and or get blackout drunk. That's actually a mission with one of the Hodunks, I believe, so yeah. Like, the first major missions that you do is pretty much a build up to this following slide, which you can pause and read, but yeah, that's a good several hours worth of content that is just outside of the scope of this video. So once we've done all that, we meet up back at Sanctuary, go back to Thousand Cuts, delete some locals, actually get ammunition because we learn from our mistakes, observe Claptrap's artwork, observe the sign, and have a smooth brain moment where we decide to test the theory, and end up dead. Once we alive ourselves, we delete some locals, delete this absolute unit of a robot, find an even bigger unit of a robot, which sounds intimidating, but if you spend some of your keys and get some good RNG, you can get the sniper rifle and cheese them in a couple of shots. We then find out Angel's not a robot, and is actually being pumped full of iridium, and dies the moment we unplug her, which is actually a mercy kill. Roland ends up dead, which is kind of not Pog. We meet Handsome Jack, which is definitely not Pog, and he steals Lilith, and we end up stealing from Marcus. Pretty good for a day for us. Massive L for Marcus. Time to go save Lilith. But do we have a plan? Pretty much the same thing of go to the place, kill some people, kill yet another absolute unit of a robot, kill Handsome Jack. Like, seriously, this guy goes down with no fight at all. He then thinks, say, Raising Wire is going to help him, but little does he know, we complete a lot of side missions and can absolutely cheese this guy with this completely busted weapon. And as a final act, we let Lilith take him out, which you can argue whether that's okay or not. And that's pretty much it. That's the entire game. Again, this is my first time making a video for YouTube. I don't know if this is going to go terribly well or not, but I just thought, I need to learn how to use DaVinci Resolve. I need to learn how to get my head around it. And I thought best thing to do is to create a video around a game that I'm quite familiar with, that I love a lot, that I could probably speak on and condense down into a very short format. Originally, this video was going to be 20 minutes, even half an hour long, but once I actually decided what I wanted to do, it ended up like this. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on the next stream.